attention. But I'm going to tell you something. The greatest need of all is the need for Jesus Christ, the need for His presence in our life. Because the Bible says in Psalm 16:11, I believe it was, in my presence there's fullness of joy. I see too many people with their head hung low. Where's the joy? Where's your joy? Where's your peace? Where's the power of God in your life? I ask you, maybe we need to go after the presence. Maybe, or maybe we've got our eyes on things they shouldn't be on. Maybe we've got our focus sidetracked. But if we can redirect our focus tonight, redirect your eyes and say, God, Lord God, as I talked to Brother Steve on a total different subject tonight, we need an evaluation. God, check my motives. Check me, Lord. Purge me. Let me evaluate myself. God, what am I really doing this thing for? What am I really coming to church for? What am I really doing? Am I doing it for my pastor? Am I doing it for those around me? Or am I doing it for your presence in my life? You can come and say, God, I'm going to do it for your presence. Oh, take everything. And I say that quite often, but I mean it so dearly. And God knows my heart.